The ambassador of Ecuador in Spain, Cristobal Roldán, said on Tuesday that if former President Rafael Correa tries to seek asylum in Spain, he would process an extradition request at the order of the Ecuadorian government. Roldán also said Correa's rights will be respected if he returns to Ecuador to face accusations, linking him to the alleged kidnapping of former National Assembly member Fernando Balda in 2012. Correa has rejected all accusations and denounced this as an act of political persecution. In July, an arrest warrant was filed against the former president after he didn't comply with an order to appear in a court in Quito every 2 weeks, now that Correa has been living in Belgium for over a year. In an exclusive interview with Telesur, Correa shared his views on the current administration 1 year after Lenín Moreno took office.
A few weeks after I left Ecuador, I knew we had been betrayed. Moreno had agreements with the oppositions that were never mentioned to the Alianza País party. For instance, the agreement with the Social Christian Party. They gave the banks, the media, and everyone their own share of demands. We knew we were being betrayed, but we never realized how severe it was. The real corruption has surfaced this year, the corruption of using their political power for private benefits. The report issued by the International Monetary Fund rejects all of Lenín Moreno's lies. Despite the drop in oil prices, despite losing trials in international courts, despite the devastating earthquake, we managed to recover our economy without increasing poverty or inequality in record time.